on day three. Just left Beal's house. We're heading towards a city called Forks of Salmon. Basically shooting straight west out to the 101. Beal's gonna come with me just about out to the coast, and then he's gonna loop back and I'll continue on south to San Francisco. Today's supposed to be about a 10-hour ride, around 350 miles or 400 miles. Yesterday I did 480. I don't think it's gonna be as much as that. It'll be a lot more scenic too, cruising down the 101 the whole time. We're gonna get some gas, and then I think almost immediately we're gonna be going into some really good stuff. Real stoked for today. It's gonna be a good one.
All right, we're gassed up.
Hey, everybody.
All right, let's do it. Leaving Etna, going to Forks of Salmon. Just met the postman. He said to watch out for rocks on the road. Beal's only got a 2-point-something gallon tank, so we're gonna be pretty range limited.
But he does have like a 1-gallon roto pack in case he runs out. It is hot. It's already 84 at 10 a.m. I am going to melt today.
Thank you.